Oh my goodness, really? Even with this? I just can't beat this mission, apparently. He has so much fucking range. Aneurysm. A53. Let's go 851. Run back early, I guess. Why is it even worth it? The glimmer weave. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, I'll be honest with you. And it's doing my head in a little bit. You want to piss about down there, that's fine by me, mate. So And now we have upgraded crawlers. We also got an upgraded Fat Man. We need 3k and more glimmer weed for that one. Oh, here he comes. Not risking it. Falling back already. Sell what I can while I still can. We combine these two, please. Thanks. Hello? I don't know why they're in two different stacks. Yeah, here he comes. Just clapping kids left and right. Upgrade. That was over. Once I upgrade my, how much will they be? $3k. Okay, so that's a full stack of them. Something better than this lot. And probably you. I just need more of them. Yep. You guys are great. You have a high spell resistance. Just wish you had more troops in you. Should I replace them? That's the question. What do you have that can replace them with? Nothing really. I mean, the frogs here, yeah, they would be good, but they would get killed almost instantly. Or level up. Yes, please. Income wood. Another slot. Yes. Ride over with them, I think. Okay. Here we go. Medium. Have you a little bit in the back? Gotta rush with these. Yep. This is rat stack I'm mostly worried about initially because they do a lot of melee damage. But if I can gauge them with my these guys here, that would be alright. Go here. Like that. That way he can't get up here. I'll get the high ground advantage. Okay. Put that on you. Reduce how much arcana you can produce. Wait with you for a little bit. Kill that stack. Get my momentum. Move up. Okay, they're close enough to where my riders can actually go in and hit them. Get him. About I'm gonna lose these, but if I do, do you know what, that shit happens. Yes, you're gonna take a hit from him by running past, but we gotta get in his ass like right now. Okay. Go boop him. You're gonna try and kill him, aren't you? No, you didn't. Okay. I'm gonna run back with you. I don't want to lose you. Good job. Okay, now we just gotta be super aggressive and take all his shit. Everything, as quickly as possible. Hell yeah. Destruction essence, yes. Because that's the red stuff, and it does really, really well. That's been visited, right? Okay, so just run. Don't know how long until he gets back up, but I just gotta run. And he's up. My guy. About it. Cool. Well, he's already dead again, so that's good. If I can just keep him in the ground, just keep, like, stomping on him. That'll be lovely jubbly. Mm-mm. Oh, there he is. I mean, I see you. I'm coming right at you, mate. Spawn up and attack me instantly as much as you like. Medium threat? Oh, this is a different one. No. Oh. Different person. You're on a high platform. I might lose you. Oathbound necromancers and okay. That's a lot of wizards, mate. You're the biggest threat. You're gonna run up, hit them, you're gonna die. Keep pushing. Just being in melee range with them stops them from being able to do certain maneuvers. Boop him. No! My turtle! Mm-hmm. Get him out of the way. But these guys can't attack back in melee. Yep, I can just beat him up right now. Oh my goodness, stop. Oh Lord, this is so dumb. Oh, 2 level ups, sweet. More spell resistance. Save a hit before I move. I'm gonna cheese this. That's fine. Convert it. Aim Reed does not like me zipping about, does it? Cross her, you cross me. Do do do. That stack filled up. Can't spawn here, so you gotta. I don't know where the next town is. Walters drew near the settlement. Many humans fled in panic, abandoning their homes and their safety. Okay, why do I care? Okay, we've got some reinforcements I can bring to bear up here. Some more riders. Another big fat group of froggies. Yeah. Okay, you're heading towards this portal here. Bring these reinforcements up as quickly as possible. Nope, not shamans. Get out of here. Do you know what? We'll bring up the spiders instead. Okay. I'm a lot more confident in his skills now. Necromancers, 100 stack of freaking rats. How are you bringing these in so quickly? I'm gonna shift you to here, that way I can put you up on this plinth. Most of my guys move quickly, except for the two fatties. Bring you to bear. Oh my god, really? Why are you guys so weak? High ground ones. Can't hit them, can't hit them. Who are you? Get up here. Nice. High attack, there we go. Hey, girl with glasses, how are you doing? Better come on in. Let's reduce his range and his thing. Fat boy, move up. Keep booping these stupid... I hate these wizards so very, very much. What's this one? Reduce the defenses. Yeah, okay. I just rebuilt this army. These guys, absolutely useless. I'm done ever building them again. They get killed off so quickly. It's just dumb. They're only good for like debuffing. It makes me sad. Just woke up, honestly. Not okay. Oh, you quit bad job. Okay. But you got a new job just waiting to start. Perfect. I mean, that, hopefully the new job is everything you want. But good for you for getting out of a shitty situation. Congrats on that one. Love to hear it. Mm-mm. Big boy level up. Destruction spells, yes, I do want that. Okay, what we're gonna do here. Yeah, I would like the money from you, but I'm gonna delete you. And we're gonna put up a... I would put up a spawning pool, but we don't have any glimmer weave. That one. That way I don't have to run all the way back to spawn my good units. I can just, you know, spawn my good units. Mm,